Which bike would you choose?
Cause I just can't front when I look at you. But she's just too hard-headed. A single mom who works two jobs, who loves her kids and never stops, with gentle hands and the heart of a fighter. I'm a survivor.
Say she tryna have my baby, but plan B the only
boy, you
plan.
Can't be my sneaky link. Be my sneaky link, boy. You can't be my sneaky link. Be my sneaky link, boy. You can't be my sneaky link. Be my sneaky link, boy. You can't be my.
Careful, SpongeBob. Careful, SpongeBob. SpongeBob, careful. Careful, SpongeBob. Careful, SpongeBob. Careful, SpongeBob. Careful, SpongeBob.
One of my earliest memories growing up was watching my 할머니, which means grandmother in Korean. Mm. And she would cook for my family because both my parents were very busy working, and I spent a lot of time with her after school. I would hang around the kitchen and watch her, and it would really stupefy me that she could just throw together a bunch of ingredients by feel and a delicious dish would appear out of nowhere. I didn't really start cooking on my own until in high school, where I went to boarding school in Connecticut in the US. It was my first time living in America, and on top of that, I was alone, so I got extremely homesick, and a lot of my homesickness came from craving Korean food, which is my favorite. There was literally no Korean food within a $50 cab ride radius from my school, so I started cooking in dorm kitchens and experimenting. I would cook for my friends weekly, and one of my friends would coin me as the prep cook because I was cooking in a prep school, and that's where really my love for cooking started, but...
This is the best thing to eat Korean barbecue with.
I get so weak in the knees, I can hardly speak, I lose all control.
Follow for more. Try Rombab's new menu. LA Galbi. Cheese scallops. Yum. My favorite.
sausages e a mostarda. Hora da verdade. Tu fais un piercing aujourd'hui.